wisdom. And yet, he couldn't bring himself to trust his own theory. He felt compelled to mess on with his equation to fit the established view. He even admitted that the cosmological constant was necessary only for the purposes of making a quasi-static distribution of matter, basically to keep things the way they were. Whatever his reasons, this little character, Lambda, would return to haunt him. Because while it prevented Einstein from understanding the implications, his ideas opened the way for someone else to propose a theory for the origin of the universe. He was a young,